There's always a combination of taking a knowledge and applying it. For example, I know who the shooter is. I know what he does, what he thinks, under stress, how he'll act, what's his favorite thing to do, what's his least favorite thing to do. And I got most of my rebounds before he took the shot.
Knowledge is the edge. Take the telecommunications fund from Invesco. You should know what Invesco knows.